All right, now we're going to use a fan brush here, and I want you to take some Hunter Green, and we're going to put a happy little bush right down over here in the corner there. And that'll just be our little secret. And if you tell anyone that that bush is there, I will come to your house and I will cut you.
Ah, jeez, mine doesn't look anything like his. Ah, to hell with it.
Hasn't heard of Gabby Ratchet's prattling on about boys and music and jelly beans and stickers.
Oh, we better stop by the hospital so I can get my cootie shot.
Shut up. Just leave me and my friends alone tonight, okay?
Meg, will you relax? None of us are gonna do anything to embarrass you, all right? Jeez, I gotta get gas.
Oh, my God.
Hey, look, Meg, it's Kevin from next door. I didn't know you worked here. Hey, Kevin, come here. Come here. Say hi to Meg. She's right in there. Right there.
Okay. I'd put Brad Pitt's face on Brendan Fraser's body with Ben Affleck's butt.
My turn. I'd take James Brolin's face, Mark Spitz's body, and Milton Berle's legendary genitals.
Mom, what are you doing?
I love slumber parties. Okay, truth or dare.
Chris, get out of here right now!
I can't.
Okay, finish up and then come out.
Hey, Lois, have you seen my fake beard? Oh, crap, I'm stuck in the stairs.
Oh, God, kill me now.
Hello.
Karen.
All right, Meg, I'm gonna need you to boil some water.
Geez, Lois, what is that, acid?
You guys are ruining my life.
I'm sorry, honey. I know how you must feel.
If you care about me, you won't show your faces downstairs for the rest of the night.
Well, then it's a good thing I have this. I am not a crook.
Look, I mean it, all of you. Oh, God, where's Stewie?
Well, Beth, what do you think? Does Mark find you attractive?
I don't know.
Well, have you asked him?
Not exactly.
Tina, don't. God, your hand is like ice. Just... Peter, wait!
Shazam!
Oh, Peter.
Hey, what happened to your friends?
My family scared them away. I just wish there was some way I can make them understand how embarrassing they are.
Welcome back to Diane. Erica, it's time for Mario's little confession.
Erica, you know I love you, but I gotta come clean. I'm not really a man. I'm a woman.
Oh my God, you're a woman?
Well, actually, I'm not really a woman. I'm a horse.
Oh my God, you're a horse?
Actually, I'm not really a horse. I'm a broom.
Okay. So, how do you feel?
To be honest with you, Diane, I'm surprised.
Man, this is a great show. They drag these idiots up on stage and then blindside them. like this one guy didn't know he was actually two midgets.
Oh, those poor, unsuspecting people.
Well, maybe some of them deserved it.
Hello, and welcome to Diane. Today's guest is tired of being embarrassed by her family.
Meg, how did you get these tickets again?
Let's bring them up right now.
Meg, whatever problems we have can be settled in the privacy of...
the Griffin family.
Shuckers. Uh-oh.
And we're back. Griffins, do you have anything to say to your daughter?
I can't believe you do this to us, Meg. Maybe now I won't give you the antidote.
To what?
To the poison you just drank.
See what I mean? This is not normal.
You there, Bingo. It seems the naughty baby has made a messy poo in it. I say, what's this? Volume. Volume!
Look, what's a big deal? I mean, we're just a regular American family. We have family dinners and we go to church together.
Yeah,
and
you even managed to humiliate me there.
Whoa, is that really the blood of Christ?
Yes.
Man, that guy must have been wasted 24 hours a day, huh?
We have a caller on the line. Go ahead.
Yes. I say, do you have Prince Albert in a can?
quiet, shut up. Well, you'd better let him out.
That's hilarious.
Meg, you have two parents who love you, and what does that say to me? Oh, go f*** yourself, Diane.
She said to swear.
Peter, do you think there might be any validity to what Meg is feeling?
Who are you calling Uncle Tom?
What?
Okay, time out. This kind of acrimony isn't gonna resolve our differences.
Just shut up and throw a chair.
Okay,